So, hey guys! Yon na po. So, we are here with our neighbor, Barbara, Heini, and
Margo.
They are my new friends here in Hungary. And today we are going to carve a pumpkin. Yeah. So, where is it? So, as you can see, guys, this is the way they celebrate the Halloween here in Europe. But we don't have this kind of pumpkin in Philippines. We have the squash only. We have the squash only. It's only a tiny one, green one.
Wait,
yeah. But yes, yeah, all so, yeah, yeah, they cook it. They so here, as you can see, the guys see we are going to start to carve it. I have one from Heini because Zoli is not here. So come on, guys, join us by doing this stuff this afternoon. Ciao.
Thank you.
So guys, we're just this is Barbara's husband.
Yeah.
So his name is
Peter.
So meet Mr. Peter guy, and this is our pumpkins for today. I'll just gonna show you.
I see it's only Halloween again.
Yeah, this is for the Halloween. This is what we made for today. This is from Marco.
Yeah.
This is from Barbara. And this is mine, inspired by my hubs. And this is Heine's work. So I'm just gonna show you because I'm just using the front camera, so it's not good. So guys, as you can see, I'm just using now the rear camera, so you can see our works. That's Heine's work. That's my work because it was inspired by my hubby, and this is the work of Barbara, and this is the work of Margo. So guys, that's all for today, and thank you for joining us, Mr. Peter, Miss Margo, Miss Barbara, and Miss Heine. So thank you guys for watching. See you again next time. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.